Mark, you are now installed as a minister of word and sacrament for Irvine Presbyterian Church. Let all that you do, in word and in deed, bring glory to God the Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
When I got to the church in the early 90s, plans were afoot to build a sanctuary, the next step in the process, and we were able to begin that in 93 to complete the project in 1996. It's been a great blessing, one of God's outpourings of grace, to have our sanctuary and activity center. Thank you for coming to this Sunday of support meeting. I appreciate your taking time out of your busy schedule to get information about our stewardship ministry. The Building for God Stewardship Campaign is designed to support, to strengthen, and to expand the ministry of Christ through Irvine Presbyterian Church. Our church membership has grown from something like 500 plus to now 700. We've seen lots of growth in our youth ministry because of the youth lounge. Weddings and outside groups are able to use our facility. But again, we're hitting the wall. We can't add anything more on Sunday mornings or on Wednesday evenings because we just don't have the space.
Go with a new openness to receive the indwelling power of the Holy Spirit, that we might be witnesses to share the love and the grace of God. Go in the fullness of God for His glory. Amen.